What could be an ideal game? Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Got on the way here pretty promptly. It's Neymar! Goal! Listen, the big name's worth it for now. Lukaku. Hoists it high. Good ball. Luis Suarez! Hector Bellerin goes looking. Now the breakaway. The ball needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance. Mohamed Salah. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. Here's another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
It's got through and... It's Dele Alli. Neymar. He's got away. It's anyone's ball. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
And it's hoisted clear. Mohamed Salah, over to the left. Neymar looking to get on the end of this. He's left his man. Neymar pulls short. Lukaku. Can he score? And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? And he's away, it's Lukaku! Coming, they have their reward! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a...
Going for goal! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then, bang, you're pegged back again.
Neymar. Well positioned to make that interception.
Look, there's no doubt that the manager is trying to get his team to play a game that's possession-oriented. A lot of Inter players is now...
Big chance!
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And the first 45 minutes are up. And that's the start of another 45 minutes. Hector Bellerin. Neymar. Ali. Dinks one in. And that's been levered clear. And it's Dele Alli. Neymar looking to run onto it. Point blank header! Oh, should have been the equaliser.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
That's not going to make it. Now it's Draxler. Now it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez! And the lead stays intact, just.
Suarez is looking pretty upset with himself. It should have been a leveller.
And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. He's gone for it! He can pounce on that. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. So, all square, and not for the first time. Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner. Is it in? Goal! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Back at that, that's done breakaway.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
So could this be the one to keep the streak alive? Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Roberto Firmino. Bozzagli. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Here's a corner. Towering header! He's done very well to get to that.
Firmino sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
There is the final whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity.